Hey guys, welcome back to our Let's Play in EU4 as the Wolf Tribe. Wunning Wolf? I don't know. I couldn't do, like... Well, we're not really running so much as we're expanding! So, let's take a look at the world map. Well, Timurids are gone, at least. That's good. Yonmire is being pushed back. Let's take a look at the, history. Ledger. Here we go. Military. Armies. Horsemen. Rebels. Yonmire. Wow. Invasion. Wow. Okay, economy. Okay. Denmark has pretty much been pushed back to Galvan. What is that? Is that like Scotland? Whatever. Let's go back to our little small part of the world, shall we? Yes, we shall. Where we are currently westernizing. We're really focusing on military tech there. We have no legitimacy. Nor their demands. We can always fix that later in post. That province. There we are. No rebels. Warning. And our advisor has died. Well. Three more years. Let's see, this is at 80%. It's going up by 1% a month. So in 20 minutes, we're going to have this. May slander merchants. Oh, that's good. Mm. I should really learn to stop, you know, like, cheating. You know, using the console commands in this game. Let's take a look. It's this guy. No. Our guy's way better than him. Indeed. This sucks. This really does suck. Reactionaries. Where's that province? Okay, I kind of figured. We have no leader, we have a leader, and we've lost. Why would you go there? Keep the masses in chain. Restrict serfdom. Aww. Faster! Request protectorate. Ah! I'm currently in the middle of some stuff right now, so yeah. Cannons? I don't. That's a problem. Son of a bitch. Well, I'm almost done westernizing. We are currently fighting some bad wars, man. Gotta put these nobles down. Too many. Man. Well, at least it's not a peasant's war. Choctaw, can I get... I can get military access. Cool. Fuck that. Well, damn it. Well, actually, this guy's way better than our previous guy, so... We're so damn close. Okay, here we go. No. You go to hell. No more troops being trained. There. Let's go to our forts. We have no forts. Good. We'll just spend all of our points. I don't care. I'm pissed. Borrow all the money. Okay. I'm pissed. I don't care. Don't care. I'm gonna make sure that the people hate this guy. Pay our loans. Get some mission. Okay. And there. There we go. Some military access, because this is a new government. There. I don't even need that. Sure, we can westernize. I don't give a... There. Just boost that up. Western influences. You must always attack. DIP, dip, STICK, dipstick. There we go. Oh, now you know what it's like. I want to westernize. Nah. Dipstick Geiger. Man, if only I was a despotic monarchy first. Triggered modifiers. Western arms trade. Well, this is a grand injustice. I was so close. So close to westernization. And what happens? Little bastards. No, I'm not going to pay back those loans. I will never pay back those loans. I'm going to take more. There we go. I'm going to take all the loans that I can. And I'm going to give them as a gift to my new friend. Do I know Portugal? I do. I'm going to give them all to Portugal. Send a gift. Not possible to send gifts to... running a deficit while having loans. There. Can I send the gift now? Not possible to send gifts due to... I could just do this over and over and over again until I run out of money. Pay 27 loans, take more loans. Pay those 22 loans. I'm just gonna take them all. Till I run. Till I get that inflation as high as I possibly can, because I am going to destroy this nation that I created. Do I have? Oh. Nor their demands. I don't care. I really don't care. Westernization seems like it's more of a hassle than if anything. And that's gonna do it for this episode. I will see you guys next time. Have fun!